Yo, what's up, blockers? Welcome back to Feed the Beast. Hey, where did they go? There were like a bunch of little guys who were staring at me. They seem to be gone. I am not quite sure if that's... Are they over... Oh god, mate. I forgot my steak. Let's get back home. Back home, real quickly. Don't you worry. See? How lovely is this home? Steak, venison, some iron wood just in case, and let's also take some steaks. And I may as well take the crafting table, because you never know when you need to, craft something. Always comes in handy, of course. Alright. I shouldn't run too much, because it may kill me if I do. Alright. Oh god, no. Something loaded. That's never good. Alright, let's try to use this entrance now. Boop, boop, beep, boop. Oh, no, 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 creeper. Oh, well, that was useful. Thank you very much. Oh, God, let's grab my sword. You never know where the creeper is. Watcha! Bam! Oh, God, no. There are more! Prepare your anus! No, but die! Oh god, no, no! No, I'm gonna burn to death. No, please, no, no. I'm fine, okay, there you go. Phew. Close one. Alright, then. Let's get up here. Oh, right. Yeah, of course, this is like the base of the tower. I need to get up here. Oh god, no, 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 not little spiders again. No, I thought we were past this. No, god damn it, I hate creepers. No, 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 close one. All right let's get up here. Oh god, there's this maze again. I never can find my way in here. Which, if you think about it, makes sense though, because it's a maze, sort of, I guess. I guess that's what it meant, for. And if it isn't, well, fuck the maker of this. Stairway here? Stairway here, maybe? Yeah, alright, I found it. Nailed it. There you go. I already raided the chest. So yeah, that's a good thing. Alright, let's... Oh god, no. I always get confused on this turn. No. Alright, there you go. Oh god, no, not this room. Oh, this is a dangerous one. I need to get up the ladder really quickly, but I can't because I don't... Oh. Oh god, what the fuck? Let's just creep it to... Oh god, no, 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 no. I sort of... Oh god damn it. Yeah, you know, fuck this, let's get back home. This doesn't work. I think I will never see my stuff again. So my iron wood is gone. There you go. Fuck. I feel like I'm a real idiot at the moment. Still. Whee! Hooray, 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 hooray. God damn it, this portal. I should have placed it in a more convenient place. Ooh. There you go. So how did everything go on the farm while I was away? Well, that is a question that needs to... Oh god, why is it lagging so much at the moment? What the hell? And why is this glass pane broken? And why am I... talking to myself, actually, if you think about it. I mean, if you're recording, like, you don't really realize, but actually, just imagine, you are just passing by a house and you see some guy sitting there talking to himself or something, and you're just like, hello, and you know, yeah, it looks pretty weird. That's the thing. Go, how many's in there? Oh wow, there's loads. What the fuck? And how can there be... Oh, I know, I know. But our bee is working again. Yeah, they are. Oh, god damn it. We have been awake quite a while, actually. Is there... Only one is working at the moment. Only one. Alright, let's see if we missed that up on any pollination. Let's see, pollination jump. There you go. Pollination jump. How come that we've been away for so long? We didn't miss any pollination. That is just sad. Yeah, there you go. Let's grab my apiarist suit. It may have a good influence on the bees, you know. Bam. Now I look like I'm cool. And I... Ah, there you go. Loads of wheat. That's a good thing. And... Stick. There you go. Some stick. Oh god, let's get back inside of my house really quick and have a sleep. Ah, because it might get a bit too dangerous if you ask me, if we keep... Wait a second. I don't know, I thought for a second that another glass pane was broken. Oh god, my house is slowly falling to pieces. I may have to rebuild it some maybe, but I don't know for sure. I like my house. Yeah. Problems. Like I was saying, I quite like the way my house looks at the moment, and I don't really want to wreck it, but if it isn't practical, I may actually have to wreck it and rebuild another house, and just build another house, like I said. Alrighty then. There's some honey. That's a thing, actually. I think we should try... How many honey's in there? Oh, that's a load! Alright, we need to focus on getting some biogas engines. Come on. Bio! Oh, capsule. There you go. Biogas. I need bronze. I need a lot of bronze for this, and some glass and a piston. I should be able to do that. How many bronze do I have? Let's hope it loads, and let's hope I didn't actually store it, like, in the barn already. In the storage barn. Storage shed, storage thing. I always check these two chests first, but there's never anything in it, so... GG. Alright. Bronze, no. It doesn't look like it's any bronze. At least, it doesn't look like it. Does it? No? No bronze, no bronze, no bronze. Whee! Now wait a second, my power tool. And let's grab this water princess as well, I may need it. It doesn't have any powers though. That's sad. Alright, let's have a look and jump. There doesn't seem to be any king or queen in here, so... Wait, there's shit on the tin though. Let's get that melting. Oh, gold. There you go. And what I'm actually wondering is this. Tungsten ore. It looks like emeralds and stuff like that, but I don't think it has a use. So I wonder what happens if you smelt... It cannot be smelted. Oh, wow. That is so weird. Why can't I smelt tungsten? Maybe tungsten has some kind of magical evil force around it, so... It doesn't, and all the furnaces are like scared of him, so it doesn't allow the furnaces to actually make sure that he, you know. Oh wow, is it working? More bees. Yay. I mean, anyway, like I was saying, maybe this doesn't allow furnaces to smelt it, because it says like, smelt me and I rip your head off, bitch, and then the furnaces don't dare to smelt them anymore, so they stop. Instantly, because you know, if I was a furnace, I would be pretty fucking scared if someone said it to me. So there you go. I hope you learned something today. Alright, I'm just hopping around actually, but what was I doing again? Is there anything in here actually? No. Oh yeah, I was building biogas engines, but I need bronze. Oh god damn it, I need to go to the mines. I don't really like going into mines. Mines are always so dark. Oh, pickaxe. Oh, I think I actually may need to make a pickaxe as well. They can't get any better, you know, if you have to do this every time. Hey, Rocky, I can use that as well, I think. Some copper ore. I may actually be able to make the bronze. Hey! That's cool. Marbled Queen. Wintry Queen. How the hell do I have queens here? But let's... The fuck? I may have taken those out of the beehive, maybe. Let's get them running and see if we can get like exotic bees. Oh, that would be cool. Maybe like noble drones or something. Noble drones are like really, really good. The problem with the bees is definitely queens though. Queens always are the ones to get like no flowers. How the hell are there no flowers? Alright, there you go. Grab these one and you can go to this and... Hostile environment? Why? Alright, that was figurable, don't worry. Marble is working, 2 out of 3 beehives are working. This one doesn't have any flowers for some reason. There are loads of flowers, but let's just collect some flowers. Flowers, 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 flowers. Flower power. Alright, there you go. Oh wait, 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 let's give him a VIP ID. Alright, Oh god, let go. You have flowers now? No? Well, fuck you. How can that... No queen? Oh, wait a second. I think, okay, this is just a thought, but the queens are actually getting pulled out of the system before they can actually start being. Before my bees can start being, so they don't work properly. So I may need to fix this system. Because this little system will be the death of many bees someday. I do wonder where my bees go, actually. Okay, god. How's everything going in here actually, in my storage barn? My little barn, hello. All the engines seem to be working. Oh, that's great news. Jump, jump. Oh god. Long live. Alright, there you go. I'm back at the farm at my housey. I think this looks so cool, but wow. I wonder how it takes something like that. It must be really hard to get all those pixels there. Wow. You gotta appreciate a good job. You gotta appreciate it. Oh look, there. Oh look, there's tungsten. The evil thing that doesn't allow things to smelt him. But one day I will tell you, you will be smolten. You will be... Let's have a look actually, what can I do with tungsten? It doesn't even show me the ore. How is it written? Tungsten? The hell? It doesn't even show me the ore. While I clearly have it in my pack. It's a witch! No doubt about it, it's a witch! Hey, wow, an analyzer. Cool. Alright, that's not a forester. Ooh. That sounds pretty damn cool, though. Alright, let's have a look. God damn it. I have no idea what I'm gonna do, because I was planning on going to the Twilight Forest and stuff like that, but I died. So there's no way I'm ever getting my stuff back, and yeah. Yeah. They go. If I would have gone back for my stuff, I probably would be searching for a couple of years and still not find it, because it was so far away. That's actually, but like, how the hell, like, oh, I pressed the wrong button, there you go. Alright. Redstone Energy Conduit, my favorite. Let's see, follow the system. There you go. What the hell's happening? Alright. How? What the hell is happening that it doesn't work? I haven't seen one single princess here. So, where the hell do all my princesses go? Oh, here's the. How many is there in there actually? Oh, it has like one block on top of it. They go smash that block. Boom! How many is in there? Some coal and a lot of beeswax though. That's nice, I am proud of myself for actually accomplishing something, because it has been a while since I actually accomplished anything on this farm. Well, yeah, let's be honest, it is. I mean, I don't see the Twilight Forest as a big accomplishment, because every idiot can do it if he just has a diamond. So yeah, it isn't really a big accomplishment though. Look at all the honey. Look at all the honey. Man, I really should have thought about the way that I designed this, because it isn't practical at all. I think it does look pretty though, but it isn't very practical, so I may need to change it. Block break. There you go. Look at all this honey, don't you just want to swim in it? Honey. Alright, shit ton of honey. We still need to start... We need to go to the chestnut as well to get like chestnut, seed oil into there, because chestnuts, sweet chestnuts to be precisely, produce a lot of stuff, and I like the multi-farm. It is doing its job, and I'm just walking around on the farm inspecting my stuff, checking if something's broken, because I need to purchase a new one, which I will never do. Because, you know, fuck this, the apprentices that will come to the farm will just be dead, because I'm gonna shoot them with my Desert Eagle, which, oh god, no. God, where's my Desert Eagle? I haven't seen it in a while. Oh god, no. Did I lose it in the Twilight Forest? Oh, please tell me no. Desert Eagle. Oh god. I think it's in... Oh, let's have a sleep, actually. My Desert Eagle. It must be around here somewhere. Well, fuck. Now, alright, let's have a bit of a sleep and then we will just end the episode. Because now, at the moment, I am hopeless and I'm ashamed, because I lost my weapon. My inspiration for doing this series. Yeah. It's a tough time. So anyway, guys, like, favorite, subscribe. It's always appreciated, you know it. Please do it. I'm desperate. No, but like, favorite, subscribe. It's always appreciated. And I really hope to see you guys in the next episode of Feed the Beast. We will actually do something interesting then, I guess, because I have plans. I'm not gonna tell what it is yet. But I have plans for next episode. So stay tuned. We're gonna do something fairly cool. So anyway, I will see you in the next episode of Feed the Beast, guys. Bye.